Observation implies silence and not forming any conclusion, just to observe silently without any psychological or sensory response except either visual or inward insight without the responses of memory.